Richard Andrejcak is back for a 1 minute design review of revision 2 of his irrigation system PCB. I do see some changes to the change history list, and you can see here one of the big ones was connecting a regulator on-off pin to ground. Unfortunately, it looks like you're gonna have to do it manually with a wire. I'm wondering why. Looking at the back layer, you did put copper pour on the back layer to balance the copper, so good job on that. We have, drum roll please, 139 violations. That's way better than the 500 violations we had previously. Most of these are silk to silk and silk to solder mask, but you can see here that we have 4 short circuit constraint violations, and I don't recall seeing that in the previous revision. I think you have a net tie here. Just create a net tie component instead of trying to draw in a net tie with the region on the PCB. Make sure to route a trace over here to this 5 volts on the top layer, re-pour those polygons, and you're good to go. Want to have your design review on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.